song of enchantment I sung me there in a green, green wood by waters fair. Just as the words came up to me, I sang it under the wildwood tree. Widdershins stand I singing it low, watching the wild birds come and go. No cloud in the deep dark blue to be seen. Under the thick thatched branches green. Twilight came, silence came, the planet of evening silver flame. By darkening path I wandered through thickets trembling with drops of dew. But the music is lost and the words are gone, or the song I sung as I sat alone. Ages and ages have fallen on me. On the wood and the pool and the there's a wind where the rose was, cold rain where sweet grass was, and clouds like sheep stream o'er the steep grey skies where the lark was. Not gold where your hair was, not warm where your hand was, but phantom followed. Sad winds where your voice was, tears, tears where my heart was, and ever with me, child, ever with me, silence where hope was. Slowly, silently, now the moon walks the night in her silver shoe. This way and that she peers and sees silver fruit. On silver trees. One by one the casements catch our beams beneath the sea.
last mouse goes campering by with a silvery clot and a silver eye. And moveless fish in the water silver reeds in a silver the pages and the print is small, mocking the wit that from the darkness call feeble the fire that lends its light with all. Oh, ghost, draw nearer, let thy shadowy hair blot out the pages that we cannot share. One last leaf by fate left bare. Let's finish crow and then life's book put by, turn each to each in all simplicity. Last flame is gone to warm us catching a fish, Tom Noddy. Have you sailed a weeping hare? Have you whistled no nanny and can't a poor bunny or a blinded bird of the air? Have you trod like a murderer through the green woods, through the dewy deep dingles and glooms, while every small creature cries shrill to Dame Nature, he comes and he comes. Wonder I very much do, Tom Noddy, if ever when you are an auger from space will stoop a lean face and lug you home. Lug you home over his fence, Tom Noddy, all thorn stalks 9 yards high, with your bent red dangling dove, and hung you up stiff on a hook, Tom Noddy, from a stone cold pantry shelf, whence your eyes will glare in an empty stare till you are cooked. Your